when I look back on my life, I'm grateful to have type 1 diabetes. Because if I didn't have type 1 diabetes, there's no way I would be in the position I am right now to know as much as I do about, you know, how my body, and then as a result, have learned about how metabolism, food, exercise, all these different things can affect your metabolic health, but also insulin management, blood glucose management. All these things are things that I've learned through personal experience, but now I'm realizing, oh wait, there's research around this. There's a career I can make in research surrounding this topic. I wouldn't change it at all. I'm grateful in that way that I do have that. I'm not saying, oh, I would, if I could take away type 1 diabetes, would I take it away? I honestly don't know at this point, because what I have available to me is ability to see truly how I respond to certain things, which is an absolute asset for me and what I do now. And so I got to be honest with you, if I were to look back and say, you know, would I take away type 1 diabetes if I had to, it would be a debatable thing from now.